गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस के विद्यार्थी टीजीटी कंप्यूटर साइंस इन महात्मा गांधी शिक्षण संस्थान दरभंगा। एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक यू क्लास 6 कंप्यूटर साइंस। एंड हियर इज द चैप्टर्स 4 टेबल्स इन वर्ल्ड 2010। एंड दिस इज द थर्ड डे ऑफ दिस चैप्टर्स। In the previous classes, I have talked to you about the MS Word's. We are inserting the tables. How actually we are inserting the tables? We have already told you two methods. And again, in the previous class, I have told you if we have to insert a new row, then we can able to insert the new row. And again, so we have to insert a new column, then we can also able to insert the new columns, because the scenario is going to change and according to the situations they have to create a new blank rows and columns. So we have to do the following steps. Today we will learn about how actually we are inserting a new blank columns in already created tables. So we have to follow the two simple steps, and we can very easily able to insert a new columns in a provided table. Step first, select the cells where you want to insert a new column. So first of all, suppose we have provided these tables, and here is the columns, and again this is the rows. This is the rows and here is the columns. Suppose in between this is the columns, we want to insert a new columns. So first of all, we have to select this cells of this columns, and after that we have to click on the tab. Tab is table tool layout tab. Table tool layout tab. So this is provided. Suppose it is provided here. This is table tool. Here is table tool, and in table tools we have provided one of the tab, that is layout. Layout we have provided the tab. So we have to click the layout tab, and after that we are getting one of the group. And that group is rows and column group. Rows and column group. So first of all, we have to go to the tab, and tab is table tool layout tab. And after that, we are getting the group. That group is row and column group. In row and column groups, we are able to find one of the options. And option we have provided insert left or insert right. So suppose here this is the options, and this option is insert left, and here is the options, that option is insert right. So according to the requirements, either we want to insert the column here, or either we want to insert the column here, either left side or either right side. Accordingly we have to select the options. If we want to insert the column left side to the selected cells, so we have to click here. If we want to insert the column towards right side of the selected cells, then we have to click here. Then automatically the blank new column is going to create, and after that we have to fill the data or informations there. Again, so the next topic that is selecting the cells. We have provided the tables, and tables we have to do the formatting each and every times. We have to change the data values or informations. So first of all, we have to select the cells, and then after that we can able to do the formatting. So suppose we have to select the single cells. So for doing that, we have to do the triple click of the mouse left buttons. Then we can able to select the single cells. Again, the entire rows. This is the rows, and we want to select the entire rows. So for doing that, वी हैव टू पॉइंट आउट आवर माउस पॉइंटर टू द लेफ्ट कॉर्नर साइड, लेफ्ट कॉर्नर साइड हेयर्स एंड हेयर इज द रो हेडर्स. सो वी हैव टू क्लिक एट द रो हेडर्स. Whenever we are clicking at the row headers, entire column, entire row is going to select it. And again, next one's entire column. Suppose we want to select this entire column. So we have to move upward directions, hairs, upper corners, and we are finding here the column headers. So we have to click the column headers. And then the entire column is going to select it. So in this way, we can able to select the cells, either the one cells, either the combinations of the cells, either entire cells and either entire rows or columns. If we want to select the entire box sheets, then control and A. So in this way, we can able to learn about the selection of the cells. So how this video was, you have to comment. Okay, thank you.